So these are the TVS Remora tires on my Pulsar 135 LS, 1990-17. I've been using them for about 2 years. I've completed around 10,000 kilometers on them. They're not so good in the wet, but they are very good in the dry. They have this semi-slick profile with grooves in the middle to disperse water. So it works well in the dry, but I wouldn't recommend this in the wet. TVS uses them on their Apache series.